Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening, brought to you by MuchGames.ca. Ivan here with you, and this is part 2. So, we're back in, the original town we started with. Mabel Village. Yeah, we're gonna try some fishing.
Ah!
Alrighty. A bit of an audio glitch, I think. So I just made my way down here into the corner of the map. There's a little train game. I think I went a little too far over. Oh, I know what I gotta do. For some reason, I'm just not pressing the right button. There you go. Alright, we're gonna go for the next item. Oh, I think I didn't go over that right. I might have, actually. Surprisingly enough, I did. Alright. I got that. Wait a minute. Oh, I must I hit the dog, did I? Secret seashell. Okay, so what's this kid saying? Alright, so I got the Yoshi doll, the piece of heart, the secret seashell. There's a secret seashell too that I want to get now. By the way, this video is pretty much exploring. If you haven't. Oh, you son of a bitch. Shit. I didn't go fast enough. I fucked that up. I completely screwed that up. Shit! I didn't mean to press the X button. I pressed the X button when I didn't want to press the X button. Okay. No. Plus, I don't have any money anyway. Okay, so I pressed the X button when I didn't really want to press the X button. Alright. There's a figurine. I gotta get another one there. I didn't do that right. I was gonna ask you to do the shield, but it's like you already got the shield. You gotta be shitting me, right? I had that. Thanks a lot, game. I had that. I had that, and the game wants to be a fucking asshole. Okay. Can I just kill you, buddy, and take you and take the items? Anyway, not really too worried about it yet, but it is gonna be part of a side quest, so a couple of them. I believe this is where I want to go, up here. Yeah, this is where I want to go. Alright, let's go. I know exactly what to do with that ribbon. Where is the... Ah! There we are. Oh, the doghouse. Dog food. Alright, let's continue. Let's see if I can finally get that other one. Oh, I don't have to talk to that guy? Well, I do, but I don't have to go like up to him, I just... Please say I got this. Yep, I got it. Yeah, see, that's the thing about the secret seashell. It's not as thick, it can... Yeah. I'll worry about the seashell after, to be honest. I will, like, you know, totally worry about that later. Okay. Where was I going? Right. Now I know what I want to do. I want to go back over here. So I got the dog food. What else do I want? There is basically a lot to do with the fishing. There is, so there's quite a few things to do with the fishing. To get like pieces of heart, a fairy bottle. I really like to get the fairy bottle. But every time I go for it, you got a fish getting in the freaking way, so. If you need someone to come mow you along, just call Link, you know, 1-800. I don't know if it's missing a number, but, you know. I could just do that too, by the way. Like the spin attack. Well, there's... What you got to say? One of the best songs in the game. I will admit, that is one of my favorite songs in the game. There is a place that I wanted to go. If I'm on the right track. I believe I am. Ooh, piece of power. Piece of power! I don't want to go there yet. That is where I'm supposed to technically go, but I don't want to go there yet. By the way, in between videos, I'm just going to get like a lot of, I was about to say Gil, because I'm playing a lot of Final Fantasy. But like, rubies is what I want to say. And we'll go for like, the fishing and all that a lot. I think I'm going the right way for where I want to go. Ooh! I got an unique one. Oh, no, you don't. Ooh, I can't get that yet. I don't think I can do anything over here yet. No. Okay. So it's pretty much going to the dungeon, I guess. But I really don't want to do that yet. Oh no. This is exactly where I wanted to go. Right here. I almost missed you. It's the can and all. No, it's called a can opener. Maybe you should invest in one. Ah, bananas. Don't let Donkey Kong know. Alright, so that's required for later, the bananas. Oh, I actually got hit. Which I'm surprised. I know exactly where I need to go, but I need to get more rubies because of the fact that I want to do the fishing. Man, I wish I could run faster. In due time. In due time. Now, where is me fishing? Ah, my fishing is up here. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. Come on, you little bastard! Oh! This is probably the last thing I'll do in this video. And then I'll, Well, I don't have any money, so I can't. I'm running short. Okay, yeah, just enough. Let's try it one last time. Let's try one last time, and if not, I'll probably catch the Lunker, which is a big one off camera. Well, I'll show you catching it, like at the beginning. Come on, you. I cheated you. That's a long girl. Way to the wall. And we got the piece of heart. So, we got a piece of heart. There's another piece of heart to get still, I believe. So we got one from the small fish. We got the one from that big fish. We just got the lure. Nope, there's only one left, and that's getting that fairy bottle. Because I'm pretty sure I'm not missing anything. We did the Yoshi doll, we got the piece of heart also from the crane. I got the seashell, there's only the seashell 2 that I'm missing. I got the child figure, the ribbon, we got the dog food. So yeah, it's the fairy bottle and the secret seashell, because everything else I have. Alright, so let's see if we can get the bottle. Fucking big fish. I got an idea. Thank you. Alright. Okay. I don't have any money. No. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video here. In the next part, I'll get the freaking fairy bottle and the secret shell, and we'll continue on in the next one.